The safest way to defrost chicken tenders is to transfer them from the freezer to the refrigerator and leave them to thaw overnight. Alternatively, you can submerge the sealed chicken tenders in cold water, changing the water every 30 minutes until they are thawed. It is not recommended to defrost chicken tenders at room temperature or in hot water, as it can increase the risk of foodborne illness.